Question is given, square root of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times 4, 4 times 8, 9 is equal to what? We have to find out the value of this term. How we can find out? Let's see solution. First, what is given? Square root 5 times 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 4 times 8, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 9 is equal to, we can write this 5 times 4, we can write 5 times 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and left is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0 in this form, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus same term. 4 times 8, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 9 is equal to, now we can again split this term, so same here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So this will become 0 because we are splitting this term, plus 9, right, is equal to, now we can take common here 4. So when we are taking common 4, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right, into this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we can write this 10 raised to 5 plus. Again, here we can take common 8. So 8, when we are taking common, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4. And this will, we can write this into 10. So 10 raised to 1, right? Plus 9. Now is equal to, this will 4. Times 5 times 1. So 5 times 1, we can write this 5 times 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 divided by 9. So 5 times 9 divided by 9, then it will, answer will come 5 times 1. So we are now using this term. So 4 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 divided by 9 into 10 raised to 5 times, sorry, plus 8. Now this is 4 times 1. So again we can write this 4 times 9, 1, 2, 3, 4 times 9 divided by 9 into 10 plus 9, right, is equal to, this is 5 times 9. So 5 times 9, so we can write this 10 raised to 5 minus 1. So it will become 10 raised to 5 minus 1, that is 5 times 9 divided by 9 into 10 raised to 5 plus 8 into, here 1, 2, 3, 4. So we can write 10 raised to 4 minus 1 divided by 9 into 10 plus 9, right, is equal to, now we are taking here LCM, so this will become 9. So left term is 4 times 10 raised to 5 minus 1 into 10 raised to 5 plus, same as it is, 8 times 10 raised to 4 minus 1 and here into 10 plus 9 9 81, right, is equal to, we are doing this 4 into, so it will become here 4. Now 10 raised to 5 times 10 raised to 5, so it will become 10 raised to 10. So 10 raised to 10 minus 10 raised to 5, 10 raised to 10 minus 10 raised to 5 plus, here 8, Next term is 10 raised to 5 to 10 raised to 4 plus 10 raised to 1. So 10 raised to 5 minus 10 raised to 1, that is 10, plus 81 divided by 9, right? Is equal to 4 into 10 raised to 10, 4 into 10 raised to 10 minus 4 into 10 raised to 5, 4 into 10 raised to 5 plus 8 into 10 raised to 5 minus 8 into 10, that is 80, minus 80 plus 81 divided by 9 is equal to, now 4 into 10 raised to 10, so it will become 4 into 10 raised to, sorry, 10 raised to 10 minus 4 into 10 raised to 5, and here plus 8 into 10 raised to 5, so 8 minus 4, 4, so we can write here plus 4 into 10 raised to 5 minus 80 plus 81, so plus 1 divided by 9 is equal to, now this is 4, so we can write this square of 2 into 10 raised to 10, so we can write this 10 raised to 5 times 2 means a square, so it will become 10 raised to 10, right? Plus this is 4, so we can again write this square of 2 into 10 raised to 5 plus 1 divided by 9 is equal to, now we can write this 2 into 10 raised to 5 whole square, because here is square and here also square, so we can write this 2 into 10 raised to 5 whole square plus 2 into, so we can write this 2 square, so here we can write this 2 times 2, because this is a square of 2, so 2 times 2 into 10 raised to 5 into 10 raised to 5 plus 1, right, divided by 9, so this 9 we can write here 3 square. Now you can see here this is a square plus b square, this is 2ab, right, so we can write this is the formula of a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab, right? So this is the a, 2 times 10 raised to 5, a square plus b square plus 2 times ab, right? So using this formula here we can write is equal to 2 times 10 raised to 5 plus 1 whole square divided by, this is the square of 3, so 3 square, so a plus b whole square, this is the a square b square 2ab is equal to, now we can write this 2 times 10 raised to 5 plus 1 divided by 3, because here square and here is also square, so we can write this whole square, now this is square root cancel from this square, so we can write this 2 times 10 raised to 5 plus 1 divided by 3 is equal to 2 times 10 raised to 5 into 1 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 1 divided by 3 is equal to now 2 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 1 divided by 3 is equal to, we can write 2 times 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 5 plus 6 divided by 3 is equal to, we can write this 3, 6, 18, 6, 6 and here 6 and this is 7. So we can write here answer is 6, 6, 6, 6, 7. This is the solution. Thank you.